Next we see part 308. In that we are given number of playing cards. We know it is 52. We are going to choose a diamond card, then a card which is not a diamond card, then choosing a ace card. Cards means we know there are totally 52 cards. So out of 52 cards, spade symbol, what are there? 13 cards. Then heart symbol, 13 cards, clavier, 13, diamond, 13. So in which spade and clavier are black cards, then heart and diamond are red cards, that we know. Heart and diamond, red cards. See, they are red in colors. And spade and clavier, they are black in colors. So in that, totally 52 cards we have. So we are choosing a diamond card. Diamond card we have 13 diamond card. So P of A equal to, here N of S equal to 52. This is N of S. P of A equal to N of A by N of S. N of S 13. Totally there are 13 diamond card. Then N of S 52. So if we cancel, we get 1 by 4. Then choosing a card that is not a diamond. The remaining are not diamond cards. Totally 52 cards. You subtract 13 cards. Diamond cards you subtract. So the remaining are not diamond cards. So 39 cards. 39 cards are not diamond. So N of B equal to, sorry, B of B equal to N of B by N of S. So totally 52 cards, in which diamond cards are 13. So the remaining cards are not diamond. So you subtract 13 from 52. So you are getting 39, isn't it? So 39 by 52. And again you are choosing an S card. S card means it is just given the using the letters A. 4A we have. In which 2A black card and another, this one and the third one black, and this one and fourth one red card. So these are the colors not mentioned. So totally we are selecting 4 by 52. So if we cancel, you get 1 by 13. S cards we are having 4 cards. So 4 by total 52. Now we see the answer for the sixth question. The answer is, you know, you can cancel. If you cancel, you get it as 3 by 4. So 1 by 4, 3 by 4, 1 by 13. So this will come under 2 mark question. And then next we are finding 8th question. We are given white balls, 6 white balls and 4 red balls. And 6 white balls numbered from 1 to 6. So you can write it as white balls. W1, W2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So in that bag, we have 6 white balls. White balls are numbers from 1 to 6. And 4 red balls. Totally 10 we have. First 6 white balls, then 4 red balls. Red balls numbered from 7. It starts from 7 up to 6, then 7. Then 8, 9, 10. So totally we have 10. Now choosing an even numbered ball. We are selecting a ball which is even numbered. Even number means we are selecting all the even numbers. So equal to W2, then W4, W6, R8, then R10. Just for reference, we are writing this 1, 2, 3 itself. So totally 5. So P of A equal to N of A by n of x. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So 5 by total number of balls equal to 10. So 10, if you cancel, you get 1 by 2. Next we are doing selecting a white ball. We are selecting only white ball. How many white balls we have? 6. So we have b equal to n of b by n of x. So 6, total number of balls 10. N of s is always total number. So if we cancel, we get it as 3 by 5. So this also will come under 2 mark question. For this 1 mark and this 1 mark only it is given 2 marks. Thank you.